This was most memorable for the fact that it was the first debate in which impeachment was discussed.
The big question is going to be how the Democrats handle impeachment. This is the biggest existential threat.
We have to prosecute the case against Donald Trump, and I'm prepared to do that.
He has obstructed justice, intimidated witnesses, incited violence, according to many members of Congress. There needs to be serious consequence and accountability.